Hello everyone, welcome to In 5 Minutes. In this video, we are going to see the next problem on application of double integration, that is to find an area. So this is our question. Find the area bounded by the curve y square into 2a minus x equal to x cube and its asymptote. So we are given one curve and we have to find the area between this curve and its asymptote. What is an asymptote? Asymptote is nothing but it's a tangent to the curve meeting at the infinity. So let's take this curve y square into 2a minus x equal to x cube. So y square will be x cube upon 2a minus x. As I have told you, whenever we have y square equal to some function of x, it is always symmetric about x-axis. So this curve is symmetric about x-axis. This curve is nothing but sisoid. This is a standard equation of sisoid and you have to remember the standard equation. So this sisoid is something like this. So this is the sisoid starting from the origin and going in upwards direction in exponential form and the same mirror image on the negative side. So this is the sisoid. So we have to find the area between this sisoid curve and its asymptote. What is an asymptote? To find any asymptote, first write the equation in y equal to something, then put denominator equal to 0. So we put denominator equal to 0, so we get x equal to 2a. X equal to 2a is asymptote. So we draw the line. So we put denominator equal to 0. So this is the asymptote intersecting the x-axis at x equal to 2a. And the sisoid curve we just saw is something like this. So this is the sisoid curve and this is the asymptote of this. So we have to find the area between this curve. This is the sisoid curve and this asymptote. So we have to find this area. Now if you see, this sisoid is symmetric about x-axis. So this region R1 and this region R2 will be equal. So we will only perform our integration for this part and we multiply that integration by 2. So we get the entire region. So our area equation will be 2 times integration of over region R1. This is our region R1 dx dy. So we are going to consider only this area. So let's say we will first integrate with respect to y and second we will integrate with respect to x. Since we are integrating with respect to y, we will consider strip parallel to y-axis. So we consider one strip parallel to y-axis. So we have to cover this entire region R1. So we will move this strip from this point till asymptote. So the entire region will be covered. So this point will have x-axis. This point is on the x-axis. So x will be 0. And we are integrating from this point till this point only. So at this point we have x equal to 2a. So these are the limits of x. Now we will write the upper limit and lower limit of the strip. So the lower limit of the strip, since this strip is on the x-axis, the equation of x-axis is nothing but y equal to 0. And the upper limit of the strip will be something. So to find the upper limit, upper end of the strip is on the curve. So here is the curve, that is y square equal to x cube 2a minus x. So we'll have y equal to something. So we take the square root, we get y equal to root of x cube upon 2a minus x. We can write this as x raised to 3 by 2 upon root of 2a minus x. So this is the upper limit of the strip. So we have x raised to 3 by 2 root of 2a minus x. So this is the limits of the y and these are the limits of the x to cover the region R1. So that is, this region will be covered. And we first find the area of this region and we will multiply by 2 so that this entire region is covered. So let's find our area. So our area is 2 times integration of x is going from 0 to x equal to 2a and y is going from 0 to y equal to x raised to 3 by 2 upon root of 2a minus x dx dy. First we are integrating with respect to y. So we have only dy term, so it will be integration of 1, that is y. So we put lower limit and upper limit into dx. Here will be upper limit minus lower limit. So when we put y equal to this term, it will be this term only. When we put y equal to 0, this entire term will become 0 into dx and this term will remain as it is. So we have the new integration only this part. So we have area equal to 2 times integration of x is going from 0 to 2a x raised to 3 by 2 root of 2a minus x dx. So now we have to integrate with respect to x.